And the B-Free guy.
We can see you. You
said
the camera.
We can see you. You said the camera. You ain't high. Not yet. It's not yet.
You big black guy.
Purple and
So, yeah, we were watching that video of B-Free dissing RM and Sugar. Because I had never seen it before. But, so now we're going to watch... We're gonna look at the lyrics for Cypher Part 2 and Part 3, right?
Mm-hmm.
And see how they got him back. So I look like a girl from Set It Off.
You do kind
of don't look like.
I mean, it would be helpful.
I have no
tuition, but anyway. So yes, we're going to react to that. Y'all want to react to something else?
Sure.
We're going to react to that, and then we're going to react to something else. After, I probably shouldn't say that. I probably should just let it be another video.
Yep.
Bruh.
So, okay, let's get it. This is Cypher Part 2. We got to rewind it.
And we really can't see her, so that's going to be cool.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Yo,
looking back
everybody
at
it, just
yes.
Stay still. I guess. I don't know.
A mannequin. And not that I want something.
No. Oh, oh, that's what happened.
Oh, they be battling too, they have fire?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes, I do know.
On the track,
I
always
want to take some downtown homies.
Yo, this is so funny. I probably saw my fingers, like, my fingers,
they
like,
in green, right?
Right now, no. They're about to see. The cool table, the young table, the cool table, the remote table, the dashing the good table, the sugar table, the style, the hood, the bag, 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 the
Let me get the chair by yourself. Going over to the
to read. It undermines the writer's message, and the word choice is bland. Grammarly's cutting-edge technology helps you craft compelling, understandable writing that makes...
more than you're trying to do. I hate it in my chest. No problem, I kill. You gotta look Minding your business.
Honestly, that's when you live your best life, though. When you stay in your lane.
Wow. Oh, when people have to push you in your lane.
Wow. This is your lane. Stay here.
Honestly, how y'all feel? No, I was being like, for real. When you mind your own, you don't be careful.
That's true. I feel like if he would just mind his own, there wouldn't have been. So is the dude who dissing him, is he Korean too? Mm-hmm. Why did they say he originally from Hawaii though?
I guess he lives in Hawaii. Well, I mean, no, he's originally from Hawaii.
Okay. He had a group, but he was by himself, solo.
I think he was by himself.
How many groups is it? How many groups y'all like? Like, who you like?
Like, off the top, like.
She ain't got no fingers.
What the heck? Ace got 7, We Can Make You Blackpink twice.
Do the group sound different than you?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. A lot of them have different sounds.
It's kind of like, it's like any other pop music. It's like you could have like Ariana Grande, Chris Brown, all that stuff. Yeah. They sound different, but they're all pop.
Okay.
They all got their own different.
They have their own following over here. What's wrong with that? What y'all talking about
the
black women video? I
want to see. Let's.
In this video, deuces.
Okay, so we're finished with this video. Daggone, man. I guess that's why they started the whole Love Yourself campaign. Like, just do you, and you won't have no problems. I feel
like they got diss tracks in Korean K-pop. That's beyond me.
You know what I mean?
Oh my god.
Did you
Well, K-Mix was going in on the K-Hip-Hop rappers. They was like, y'all keep talking about haters, knowing dang well y'all went to, like, this April school, yes. And y'all parents.
Yes.
And
oh,
this
no, I never did.
They was like, you don't have any haters.
It was all new.
They was like, where's my haters?
And
then my really aligned it, dang. Well, June was like, look in the mirror, you your own haters.
Wow.
That's deep, though, actually.
But it was so hurtful.
Apparently, Lou Ferrigno Jr. follows me.
He just be so mean to these folks.
Oh, shit. Oh. Luferino
Jr.
I guess it's legit.
You don't know who Luferino is.
I don't. Okay, the thing is, I don't really know who Luferino is, but I know the name.
Oh, why did we get on Luferino?
Because he found me.
God, continue. We talk about the video.
So we will end this out.
Yeah.
Oh, he played the Hulk.
Yes,
like the original.
We gonna edit this out.
Like the old, so he like 70.
He the old,
like the old.
Well, he the old green.
He's trying to be young sugar daddy.
No,
we gonna edit this out.
He's not the one to get that.
Oh, his son.
Yeah, it was Luke Reynolds.
Like this is Luke right now. He's the original.
Let me see his son.
Hope.
I'm trying to see some.
Is he cute?
Okay. Is he cute?
Bring out Trippin.
We ain't even on talking no more. I know, but like legit, that follow is legit.
Cameron of his Trippin.
I don't even follow him. Like, how you find me?
Follow that in.
How did you bet he gonna unfollow me when I follow him? I ain't got time for that, Lou.
We'll see if he DM.
We gonna edit this
I've
out.
Got,
I'm young.
I've had that though before. Like somebody random followed me.
But
I'm
he
like.
But after y'all know Snapchat before she got big, she used to follow me for a really long ass time.
Whoa.
The little dancing girl. The
famous. I love you.
She followed me for a really long time.
Yeah, that's what the whole thing. Like she was like, it's hard to be in the mainstream because of what I look like. I'm like, you fit the mainstream. She's just mad because she won. At the time, she wanted to get as much sense as she wanted to.
She still don't get as much.
She's like, it's just hard to get out there.
Like every 2 weeks.
It's just hard to get out there. And it, people support. And it's just like, girl.
Shut it. That's weird.
I'm
going to
tweet about it
later. Let me see that video y'all talking about.
Oh, okay. Back to the topic.
The moral of the story is, if somebody tells you to go back to your hometown, don't do it.
Wait, basically, no.
Don't accept that L that they gave you.
You shouldn't have tried to swear by that name in the first place.
Bro, you can probably tell me to go back to Hawaii. I'm going to be like, damn, it's time.
I'm like, I got to go.
Wait, I'm like, hold on. I'll get my outfit.
He was wrong with what he did. Like, it wasn't even necessary. Bro, he was just causing problems for no reason.
I just need a one way.
Oh, I need a one way.
Riffer used to be cool.
But, yeah. Dag, man.
Aloha.
Hey, Beefy, what happened,
bro? Yo, where is he now?
Behind the music.
Wow. Y'all cold, man.
Y'all cold. Don't do that man like that.
Yeah. Somebody please find where he is now and post a picture in this video.
Hiding in the
beer. I'm with the lights off.
And bro, y'all, they was in Boy Bob.
Embarrassing, man.
And then went to Hawaii. Like, when they did the little Bon Voyage. And then went to Hawaii.
She was like,
hey.
Everybody
was like, I love you. It's so nice. I wish we could come back.
Before
you just
sit down.
Like, I can't
leave
my house.
Everywhere.
There
I go. Okay, so it was fun watching. Dang, I'm ashy.
Yo.
We're
going to edit it out.
No, that's the best one.
No, I'm the same you shade as my socks.
Edit it out.
Tell Anthony, bring them.
Ain't nobody looking at your ass.
Bring them things here. Boy. Okay. For real, we're gonna end the video and
this
is a 19
minute
video. We'll see. Any shorter.
You guys later.
Bye. It's like everybody got real clothes on, but